Let's raise a glass. Now here's me, dear. I was hoping I'd find you here, just to wish you a happy new year. Kiss me pretty, kiss me pretty, when that ball drops on New York City. When that clock strikes, I'll pull you near, just a whisper, happy new year. Let's get shit faced. Let's get in trouble. Let's get out of this place. And I'll have faith in the coast that you clear. And we'll be safe. Where's my car keys? The car's not too far. We can crawl on our knees, and I'll work the pedals. Darling, you steer. That city's settled. It's a happy new year. Now sun is shining. Happy New Year. Come on. Happy New Year. Happy New Year. I stay. Guess my misery, just like your company.
Pretty, you're gonna drink me rich.
You're gonna dream me drive a Cadillac, not this broke down piece of shit. When you wake up in the morning, I don't wanna hear you, bitch. Tonight I'm gonna drink you pretty. You're gonna drink me. I'm gonna drink you pretty. You're gonna drink me tall. You're gonna drink me a comb of full head of hair. I'm gonna drink your big ass small. Big, big, big hit with the ladies that line. You're gonna drink me a church going man. God bless alcohol. Is this a drinking crowd? Seen us before. Sit fucking tight. I'm gonna drink you pretty. You're gonna drink me rich. You're gonna drink me hung like a porn star. I'm gonna drink you bigger tits. You're gonna drink me single. I'm gonna drink you without them kids. Tonight I'm gonna drink you pretty.
Yeah.
Acoustic guitar.
Okay.
So this is really a beautiful, this is what I imagine, this is a beautiful room. It's, we don't play places like this. This is, I was, when I was watching Greg play, I was like, this is like Lady Gaga's guest bathroom. Not even a good bathroom. Anyway. I highly recommend the vodka latte. This is a, I'm from Irish descent. And this is an Irish story song I wrote. We actually got to play it in, my family comes from Kilkenny. And we actually got to play the Kilkenny Blues Festival. And I actually got to play this in a pub that was locked up at the end of the night that they closed it down so the cops don't stop us. And it was one of the best nights of my life. And this is a song I wrote, and it's a song called Mrs. Riley. And it's one of those story songs. You have to follow the story, or it's a waste of all both our fucking times. I met Mrs. Riley. It was Thursday night, and she got in for free. I met Mrs. Riley. She was looking for somebody just like me. She pulled me in a corner and said my marriage is dead. She pulled me in a corner, I swear that's what she said. I met Mrs. Riley, now Mr. Riley's coming after me. I met Mrs. Riley. She's a little thing, she stood about 5'3". I met Mrs. Riley, her wedding ring was all that I could see. She pulled me in the back, she said don't worry none. She pulled me in the back, she said I'm looking for some fun. I met Mrs. Riley, now Mr. Riley's coming after me. Everybody needs somebody, everybody's heard that one before.
Now Mr. Riley's